Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. My recording crashed, but we didn't. I didn't do anything. I just kind of got to this location, and then it crashed. So, we are back. You guys didn't miss anything. All I did was kill these guys, which, to be honest, wasn't all that exciting. I tried to run past them, but they followed me, and then when I stopped because my recording crashed, they all caught up. So, I didn't want to fight them because they have some shitty shit that I don't want. But this Catling laser just toasts them. Okay. Alright. Alright. The gun is really nice. Here, we can see. Toasty. Just cook some. If I can aim. If I can't aim, then it doesn't do much good. But it destroys the super mutants. So, where do I need? Okay. So, it's doing a little pathfinding for me.
There you are! Hurry up and die!
Super mutant. Holy shit, that was a super mutant overlord? What the hell? What the fuck? What a way to start a video. I did not expect that. I have no idea when my last save is. What the hell? Oh, we're all the way back here. Okay. Let's see. So, let's just go to Chevy Chase North. This is where I need to go. Alright, didn't expect a Super Mutant Overlord. That was special. We're killing it, though. Whip this out. Okay. You don't see me, you don't see me. Okay, you do see me. That's where I need to go, over here. Come on, this nail board. There we go, there was the full power right there. Now where is the come here, Super Mutant Overlord. Let's do this. Mano y mano. Where are you? Bitch? What the hell is the Overlord? Oh my god, there he is! Come here, bitch. Give me a psycho. We're popping a psycho. This is when I need to use these. And a medic. Shooting me! No! Oh, I gotta heal! I gotta heal! Holy shit! Fuck you, Super Mutant Overlord! Hit him with the blast. I'll just say, keep an eye on my health. Keep the eye on my health. There we go. Fuck you, Super Mutant Overlord. You and your tri-beam laser. Tri-beam laser. What are we looking at for damage on this baby? 60 damage. That's whole hell of a lot better than my plasma rifle. I'm still gonna rock and roll with this thing, but... So, is it wanting me to go underground? Yes, it is. Okay. I'm not exactly sure where I'm needing to go, but... This'll work. This'll do. This will work. Oh, I didn't take a Nuka-Cola. I got some weight. I kind of want to find some more Super Mutant Overlords just so I can get more of those tri-beam lasers to repair. I don't want to fight them just for fun. Purified water. This is. Caps. There we go. Let me see, where is it wanting me to go? Gotta keep checking on this, make sure I'm going the right way. Alright, so. I can't go that way. So I'm assuming it's this way. Gotta keep looking at the map so I can figure out what I need to do. Where I need to go. I'm getting super hungry. There. Down. Is this right? Hold on. Oh, God. The glowing one. There we go. Down. What the hell? What's up with that? Killing that glowing one. Fucked up. Stimpak. There we go. Bottle kit. Oh. Want all the Nuka-Cola's, not just one. Okay, please tell me this is the way out that it wants. No, it's not. Is that a bitch? It's so confusing when they do this, where you gotta go through other areas to get to the correct area. But there's not anything you're supposed to do in the side areas, so it's kind of weird. Okay, I think this will be the right way. Has to be the right way. Yeah, yep. Thank you for using Metro. Enjoy your visit. Alright, what are we doing now? We are gonna find a Super Mutant Master as soon as we come out. What the fuck are we finding the badass Super Mutants. Let's go this way. Alright, we're good. It is. Oh my! Oh my god! Toast their shit. Oh, I almost missed this. We got some ammo. Got some first aid. There was a bobby pin in the first aid kit. That makes sense. Blow up the car! Blow up the car! Yeah, bitch. That's how I roll. Alright. Cool. Oh crap, I drank a Nuka-Cola Quantum! No! Whatever. What freaking ever. Oh my god, the radiation is real. The radiation is real. This looks exactly like the place that I started at. But it's not. Stop. Alright, just ignore him. Run! I can run. Just getting tired of killing these super mutants. Oh, let me up. Come on. Vernon Square Station. Is it wanting me? It wants me to haul ass. Door to Freedom Street Station. Oh no, not feral ghouls. Bobby pins, yeah, I actually needed those, so not bad. Free war. So am I going down or up? Let's go down. Hold on, I need to reload. Stop it, Feral Ghoul. Takes so much. It's almost time to put this Gatling laser away. Got a lot of ammo still though. Alright, it takes forever to reload. I need to stop reloading. I got that stupid habit of reloading after like every kill because of Call of Duty. And because the guns in this game don't have a heck of a lot of ammo. Well, there's nothing over there. I'm so confused at this point on where to. I think I'm actually going the right way. I think I went the right way. There's a freaking bear trap. Oh hey, look, there's bear traps all over the place. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna save. I'm gonna start being a little bit more cautious with my saves because that stupid death is just annoying. I'm not gonna do the backup save. I don't need that mid-video. We don't need backup save. Like I'd reload right now if I wasn't thinking about it because I don't know, it's a horrible habit. Condition is almost
over here.
Well, yeah. That went all the hell pretty damn fast because I I thought he looked like a feral ghoul. I thought he looked like the feral. Well, that went to shit. Oh, that was special. I can't believe I just did that. A vodka is actually worth something. Well, that was special. Stimpak, Salisbury steak, Mentense, Psycho. Jet, dirty water, buff up. Yo, where am I? Is this where I was supposed to go? Did I somehow manage to figure out where to go by wandering around? Please tell me I figured out which way to go by complete 100% accident. 100% accident this would be. Wait. I did! I fucking figured it out. No, wait, well, yeah, yep. I thought there wasn't a door. The luck. The freaking luck. I head this way. Yeah. Okay, I can't go this way. Well, that's good to know. I was gonna record another one after this, but I think I might cut. I might take a break. Is this where I need to go? No. What the hell? I'm trying to figure. How do you get there? You gotta go. So it's. Okay. I think I got this. Hey, glowing one, you bitch. Get down here. So many sparrow ghouls! The glowing one is too OP! Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Stop it! Stop it! Okay. I'm done using this gun, because the condition has gone to ass. Okay. Take a year to reload. Okay. We're gonna try this bad boy out. Okay. Let's head on up here, actually. Dirty Wanderers. Salisbury Steak. Let's drink these. Okay. This is where we need to go. Hey, I figured it out. Let's see, what's this? Hey. Average terminal. Alright. Assemble. Wow. Hundreds. Ponytail. We're going with portions. No. Detail. Defenses! Hey, there we go. I don't really want to let him out. I just wanted the free experience. Kind of free, I guess. What? The one shot! Okay, those are just... Alrighty. Let's back on out. Cola. There's nothing in there. Why did I open that? Alright, I figured it out! It took a little while, but hey, we figured it out. Take an adventure. It's a little bit of an adventure there. Adventure continues. What the? Okay, fuck the gore bags, whatever. Okay. Oh my god! What a way to come around a corner and just have this douchebag coming around. Alright, this has been a long, long trek. I don't even think we're there yet. This is just a trek. Come here, super mutant. There we go. But for reload. Stop moving, bitch! Stop it! Stay still. There you go. Good boy! Oh my god, what did I just get hit by? This guy's got a missile launcher. Hey buddies, how's it going?
Survived.
Just stealing? No, it's not. Sweet, guys! Thanks for the supplies! Where are we going? This one. What? What? There. Oh, I'm confused now. That looks like where I need to be. Now, can I get through here? I can't get through here? Pen? Well? Oh, hey, here we go. We need to go into the manhole. Right?
Good to see.
Right? I'm thinking so. God, this is a hell of a trek. It's a hell of a trekkie. And now we got three ways to go. I think one of them is just a storage room. With, like, nothing in it. All right. Good job, game. You put, like, nothing good in this room. Alright, now I gotta figure out where I gotta go again. I think it doesn't matter. We're gonna go down the stairs. Screw the open area. They could put a death claw in the open area. Ain't nobody wanna fuck around with a death claw. I don't wanna fuck around with another death claw. Over here. No, I don't want to go to Pennsylvania Avenue. Is this where I want to go? I think so. Okay. Open door to the presidential suite level. I don't know how that happens since we're underground, and usually the presidential suite is on the top floor, but, you know, whatever floats the game's boat. Oh, the presidential metro wasn't the presidential suite. I can't read. Locate Adams Air Force Base. Down the stairs we go.
Ready to die for your country, you commie son of a bitch!
You know, it would be helpful to have Clover right now. It'd just be helpful. I don't know why. It would just be helpful. Oh, hey, look, an ammo box. Let me pick that up first. This may end up being a little bit longer, because I do want to record and I don't need to leave yet. Oh no, I was talking about that chicken tender basket at work before. Now I'm thinking about some KFC. Those popcorn nuggets? That shit's good. That shit is hella good. So I might get my ass out of my house a little early, stop there and grab that for work. It's kinda expensive, but money's just a number. let's see.
You are about to be introduced to the U.S. Army!
Oh my god, another one here? Oh, there's a turret. I see you, turret. Oh my god, reload. There we go. It's this way. Where am I supposed to be going right now? Okay, not this way. Back it up. Ignore me, Mr. Gutsy. Don't do it! Okay. Oh, I gotta go that way. Okay. No, but like, I don't meet before work. Like, I've been up to 8 recording, because that's what I do before work on these days. And I don't eat, because I just eat at work. I just wait until I eat at work, because I don't really need breakfast is my favorite meal, but I really don't need it on these days, because then I go and eat a nice meal, big meal at work, but the longer it goes, I start to think about it more, and then I'm like, oh god, I want food, I'm just gonna sit here and think about food, because, you know, when you're hungry, that's a great idea, just sit and think about food. Okay, I think we need to head this way. This way, do I sit here? Maybe I want some Wendy's chicken nuggets. That shit's just basic bitch, though. If you don't like Wendy's nuggets, you're lost. Wendy's nuggets are just—they're just the best thing ever. I'm just talking about food. We're rambling about food. That's how semi-boring this episode is, of us just walking through different freaking metro stations.
If you misplaced an item within the president's
system, please. Oh, briefcase is empty. But no. I would go, there's this really good breakfast place, which I'm gonna do on Wednesday. I'm gonna go there and get breakfast, because that shit is just on point. They got like, they just have some amazing breakfast. Take it to go, so I'm gonna take it to go, and then I'm gonna come home and record. Wednesday's gonna be my recording day this week. I actually somehow managed to get the 4th of July off at work. We don't close, so somehow I didn't manage to get work on it, so that's special. I was like, really? I like even asked my boss, I was like, are you sure I'm not working? Because I took it off last year because I had the fireworks at the place I go to see them. It's usually on the 3rd, but it was on the 4th last year, so I had to take it off. And I thought for sure they'd make me work today. Not be tolerated. Oh my god. Oh my god. That lockpick, though. That lockpick. 65 experience. Oh, well, I know where I am. Alright, back to where we were. Back to what we were doing. This is just gonna be an episode talking about food. So I gotta narrow it down. I'm either getting food at work, going to KFC, Wendy's. Maybe I need to go this. Do I need to go this way? What the hell? Quest: locate the exit to Adams Air Force Base. Who dares win?
Warning: due to a major security breach, this system is on code red alert status. Prepare for security check. Attempting to identify local access user. Identification failed. This access point is restricted only to authorized personnel. Please identify yourself.
Looking for the tunnels to Adams Air Force Base.
Information on the internal layout of the presidential metro system is for authorized personnel only. Please provide proper identification, or I will be forced to summon security units and lock out this access point. Repeating query. Please identify yourself.
We're going Please, I just want to get the frickin' Adams Air Force Base. I don't have the speech, I don't think.
That is not proper identification. You are in direct violation of U.S. Security Statute A567/B.
Alright, I don't need her to... Holy shit. Hostile. Darn it.
clear the area until orders and
is that it?
This access point.
Was that it? Because that was pathetic security. Oh my god, where do I need to go now? So I need, it wants me to go back to the presidential metro. Alright. This shit is confusing! Alright, now where do we need to go? So this is a different area altogether. There's just dead people in it. Maybe? Is that it? It has to be, because I would have taken that. Where do I need to go, dude? So, we need to go this way. Hop around, jump like a bunny! That conflict. Hey, I found a close one. Alright. I think somehow I managed to go the right way. Gotta play it smart. Full conflict. Come on, let me loot you. If I kill, I wanna loot. Holy shit. Nope. I'm not here. You don't see me. Where did I go? Where am I? Yo, I'm sitting here. I'm trying to think of more food. What other options do I have? Oh god. What am I doing? I think I need to get this up and running, which means I need a fuse. Now, where the hell would a fuse be? If you were a fuse, where would you be at? Oh my. What the hell, dude? Sentinel unit. Oh my god, dude. Search him, let me search him! Main fuse, hey, I found it. Okay, there's the reload. There we go. Do I need to get in the front? I probably gotta get in the front so I can control it. Let's go! Woo! And we're off to the Air Force Base. Trying to see if there was any loot. I don't think there was. Lock average. Got 100 lock pick. Damn it. Damn it, dude. There we go. target. No, that was actually pretty good. Turret control system. Oh god. I hate these stupid things. Disputes, yes! Let's go. Let's go, homie! Alright.
Enemy located!
Oh, oh, this is fine, please. I just took his armor, didn't I? I don't want that. Okay, now I'm overweight. But I got a bunch of stuff to combine, I think. Yeah, we got a bunch of ARs. Okay. There's that. There we go. Looking at here. I guess we'll head up this way. So is this base Enclave? Is this like an Enclave base? Don't do this to me, game. Oh god. Don't do this. Alright. Retrieve your your orders and equipment from the resupply crate. So there was just one Enclave soldier down there for the fun of it? What the hell was the point of that? There was just a guy there for fun. I'd assume my stuff is in there. Average turret control system. Alright. Forbidden. Contained. Oh. Convinces! Damn it! Go moonshine! Expensive. Depending. God, I hate these things so much, but I want the free 52 experience! Sterilize. Wasteland. Nope. Grotesque. Wow. Wonder what word it was. Like, what the hell is that? Gymnasium. Operation Summoning. Oh my god. Let me see if I can get my replenishes. My things replenished. Ah, there we go. Allowances replenished. Some shit. I already did that one, I think. Alright. Alright, game. Pantheus. About returning. God! This shit, man! I'm giving it like three more attempts. That's it. Express. Announces. Disagrees. Oh my gosh. I can't even, like, get any... Okay, we're gonna... Let's do this. Okay. Converted. Forbidden. Okay. Allowances replenished. Americans. Okay, so... Continue? No. Oh my god, I hate this ship so much. It's like it knows what I'm trying to do. It knows I'm trying to cheat its system. Being able to back out. hell? There are not any things here? There's no dud removal. Oh, here was one. I want the replenishes, though, but... I saw one, damn it. I saw one. I missed one that I saw. Okay, depending. How about belonging? Oh my gosh. According? No. Oh shit. Okay. There's a dud removal. There's allowances replenished. Returning? Damn it. Releasing? There we go. Thank God, finally. Stimpaks, just chilling. Let's go ahead and head outside and grab this stuff over here. Energy cells. First aid box. Ah, here's the crate, the resupply crate. Okay. Orders? Tesla cannon, baby! Orders. Find the access terminal to lower ramp on mobile platform. Oh, yes, dude. I don't even remember. Oh, God. Does this even work? Oh, shit! Oh, my God. This thing is epic! Ah, what the hell? Nothing with your hellfire bullshit. Alright. Wish I reloaded a little faster. This thing is a beast. One down. Okay, I don't know why it wouldn't give me the red. Put that away. Oops, hold on. Oh my gosh. So many of these stupid turret control terminals. Oh, there are allowances. Security. Planning. Scouting. There it is. Dud remove, that's not what I want. Ah, this sucks. There's not one to replenish anything. There's not any more. Screw it. F it. F it. I don't even care. I don't even care. Don't even care anymore. Blood bag. Dirty waters. Purified water. Stim pack. There. Full health. I need some more vendors going on here, because... You guys don't see me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Developed. Repairing. Oh my god. Separated. Desperate. Come on, give me an allowance replenish. Damn it. Motherfucker, I hate these. Why do they have to suck? Damn it, dude, I don't see any others. Oh, here we go. I need an allowance replenish. There we go, allowances are blind. No! No, there's not gonna be any more allowance replenished! Son of a bitch. Oh. No, it's a dud removed! No! You know what, fuck it. We're going with completes up here at the top. Nope, I got locked out. Fuck. Whatever. Just haul ass! Oh my god, go, 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 go! Oh my god. Holy shit. Where we go, where we go, where we go, where we need to be. Holy shit, that's a far way away. Go! Go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god! Mullet, dude! Holy hell! What the fuck just blew me up? I think that's gonna have to be the end of the video, because I think I'm gonna head all the way back. We're gonna go back a ways. Yeah! We went a ways back. Alright. Well, running doesn't work, so in the next episode, let me go and retrieve this stuff before I forget. But, we will be, next episode doing this. We'll be completing this. I'll just hack all of them. I didn't have the patience. Just did not have the patience for those, for these shits. These little shits. Alright. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. In the next one, we'll start hacking these terminals and getting this all set up. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all then. Peace out, guys.